Okay, and as you just saw right now, I did the bottle cap challenge. And you can do it too if you have DaVinci Resolve or any other editor. By the way, I am Klaus and welcome back to another video. So to make this trick, you are going to need a couple of things. You are going to need a bottle, and the bottle need to be either taped like I did, or you can screw it into something. It has to be totally still. Then you also are going to need a tripod, because this is going to be a locked off shot. Then we need to do a couple of things as well. We need to do a clean plate of the bottle, and we need to do the take where we kick off the bottle cap, but without the bottle cap being on. And the third thing we need is we need a shot where the bottle cap is being kicked off. And as you see right here, you can take a lot of takes because it doesn't always look perfect, but you'll get it at the end. So with everything aligned, let's get right to it. Let's go to DaVinci Resolve.
Okay, so here we are in DaVinci Resolve, and let's get right to it. Okay, so first off, we have our three layers here. Again, the flip and the kick and the clean plate. So first off, we're going to take the kick layer here, and then we're going to add the clean plate on top of that. Okay, and then let's go to the color page, and in the color page, we'll select the clean plate, and let's go to the mask, and let's zoom in here a bit. And then we are simply going to make shape around the bottle cap here. I'll just zoom in again, like so. And there we go. And just zoom out a bit, so like that. And then we'll go over here. I'll just zoom out a bit, go over here, right click, and then we'll add an alpha out, which is the blue one, and then we'll connect these lines together. And then we'll go into the edit, and now there is a cap on. And I'll just do the kick, and the cap is not moving. So now we'll need to figure out where we want the moving to begin. So I think somewhere around here. And I'll just make this layer a little. Cut this layer, so now we'll just disappear. Doof. And that could work too, but we'll make it look better. Okay, so we'll take the last layer here, and then again, what we need to do is just have a look at how it spins, actually. It's very cool. So let's see if we can make this look good. Let's go to the color tab, and let's go in to our mask and choose a curve, and then we'll just draw a shape around the bottle cap yet again. So, and here it is super important that your finger is not in front of the cap, because then it's going to be a mess to fix this. So the basic idea here is that we'll draw a, just do it a little better. We'll draw a mask around. And we'll do the exact same thing, right click, add an alpha out point, and then connect the line to the blue dot, like so. And what we want to do now is we'll go into the tracker, and we'll change, we'll just go out a bit here. And we see that it flips, and it's all good. I think that will match out just fine. Okay, we'll go to the beginning of the clip, hit frame, and then add in a keyframe. And the basic idea is we are going to move or do this animation frame by frame. So instead of using a lot of time of that, I'll just speed this up in 80s style. So here we have the final shot. One thing you also could do is to add a camera shake onto the clip and make it look a little more realistic. Oh, and by the way, all the shots for this video were made on the Ursa Mini 4.6K Pro. It is a lovely camera. Oh, and anyway, before I ramble about cameras, I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it will help them out. And if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on the channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.